women in film, that's the well, that's a very noble, not very stereotypical theme. And we believe in equality, and I'm looking forward to going inside. I have already met a friend of mine, and I'm looking forward to have some great food and have some lovely conversations. Not every day that you get to meet meet really, really intelligent people from the fraternity and discuss and converse with them. So yeah, I'm looking forward to a lot of great verbos. Thank you. मेरी राय यही है अभी मैंने एक्चुअली बहुत छोटी सी चीज़ हुई थी मैंने एक परफॉर्मेंस देखा था कहीं पे हम एक ही चीज़ बोलना चाहूँगी हम हमेशा बोलते रहते हैं बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ आई थिंक इट शुड बी कि लड़कों को पढ़ाओ और लड़कों को समझाओ और उनको रिस्पेक्ट और बीइंग नॉर्मल का मतलब बताओ ना समझ में आए तो डांट के समझाओ So that is what I have to say about gender equality in our country right now.
Thank you.
First of all, this brunch which has been organized by Oxfam, I think to be a part of it is really amazing because the kind of causes and aspects that they stand by about human justice in different aspects, I think that is amazing from education to violence to every possible injustice that you feel or an anti-social element that you feel exists. So that is amazing to be a part of it. And it's my first time, so I'm really excited. I'm quite looking forward to it. हम लोग कभी आइसोलेशन में काम नहीं कर सकते इट्स ऑलवेज अ टीम वर्क एंड मैंने ऐसे आप अकाउंट नहीं रख सकते आपने कितने तोड़े हैं बट आई थिंक द मार्क ऑफ माई डेब्यू इटसेल्फ आई थिंक द फर्स्ट फिल्म दैट आई डिड विकी डोनो टू स्टार्ट विद आई एम सेइंग दैट वाज क्वाइट अ पाथ ब्रेकिंग स्क्रिप्ट फॉर इट्स टाइम That sperm donation is not something to be ashamed of or to be uncomfortable with. I think the success of the film spoke about not just the film was liked by everyone, but even the progressive minds of the audiences, which were ready for a change. So to start with that and continuing, I've tried my best, whatever as an actor as a person I can. And the journey, the process is still very much on. So, yeah. Thank you.